how to prepare for UPSC or any other civil services examination within 2 months' time. For that purpose, we have a remedy here. You are aware that 2 months' time is a very little time span available. So it is expected that you have studied already and you are making your study. In last episode, then only you can prepare by this technique. If you are having hope that I will begin and then in 2 months I am ready for this examination, so it is not that easy. So this plan is for those students, those who have at least started preparation early. Now here the first important thing you have to do, that timetable is given. Follow that timetable. On this channel only you will get that timetable. So follow that timetable first. Topic list is given. So prepare thoroughly that topics. Useful relevant lectures are available on YouTube, not only by our classes but by other classes also. You can go through that. You can use various books and prepare that particular topics, whatever given. And then at the end of day, you have to go for the test. The test paper is there on YouTube only. So on that channel, you will find the test paper. So just for getting this test paper and its result analysis, everything, please stay connected with us on our this channel. It is mentioned here, Savarkar IAS Study Circle. So on YouTube, just find out this Savarkar IAS Study Circle. You will get that entire help on this channel. Playlists are also there, but English lectures, our playlists are not 100%. For that, you have to go for m2k-education.com. I am revising the name of site, m2k-education.com. On that site, you will get that all perfect lectures. Perfect means in sequence. Whereas, because none of the lecture we can consider as perfect lecture. We can say it is very good lecture at the most, but not perfect one. But in sequence, you will get that lectures. Whereas, you will find that all lectures are there on m2k-education.com. But here, whatever the free stuff is there, that is on YouTube. So you can get that free stuff and start preparation. The timetable is uploaded and we are planning to give timetable for 5 days. So prepare first 5 days, go for the test on that timetable given accordingly. Solve the paper. Now while solving paper, you have controls in your hand. So ultimately we are using YouTube. So you have control in your hand. So you can just take the cursor front, that pointer, what we are saying, that marker that is going forward or backward. You can pause the video. I am trying to give 5 questions on single page. So when slide will be open, you can able to observe 5 questions. Objective answers are there. You must have paper in your hand. Paper means blank paper, and mark down your options there. A, B, C, D, whatever the answers are there, mark question and answer. Usually we are giving 15 to 20 questions per day. So solve it. Then at end of this, you'll have answer key. Verify answers, that's all. After 5 days, we are giving analysis of all 5 question papers discussed in that 5 days. And we are giving some relevant lectures also. Analysis, you can check out. The analysis is not only that why A is answer and why not B, like that. Apart from that, some relevant information is also given. So you can check out that and you can prepare. You can summarize your study within 2 months. Alright, this is first I can tell about how to prepare within 2 months about the examination. Obviously, we are going to give some fast lectures also. That means within 10 hours we can finish out history. Within 10 hours we can finish out geography. Like that plans also we are giving. But you have to wait for that plan. First prepare by this plan. This is perfect plan. At the most I can say here. And then go for that last plan. Thanks.